There are a number of challenges, one of which is the confusion around what exactly blockchain is. And one of the impediments to that is the fact that folks conflate blockchain technologies with cryptocurrencies. And there's a lot of doubts and suspicion about cryptos. So that often mislead business leaders into thinking that blockchain technologies isn't something that enterprises should be concerned about. So that's one. Hopefully with education, that confusion will be cleared up. The second set of challenges that I see impacting adoption of blockchain in enterprises right now is the skill set. We do not yet have training programs, for example, with many of our educational institutions around blockchain. It's beginning to pick up. You know, computer science is coming back strong in many colleges, and it's becoming interesting and rewarding to be a computer scientist once again. So that's going to help. Over the next 4 to 5 years, we should start seeing job titles revolving around blockchain development. That would help bring the adoption into mainstream. Then the other challenge is regulatory. Right now, there's a lot of uncertainty around how government regulations will impact the adoption of blockchain technologies. And when you look at global regulatory standards such as the GDPR enacted by the European Union, that has an impact or could impact how organizations, global organizations, deploy the blockchain. So regulatory, skills, and confusion around what the technology is are some of the challenges that we need to overcome before we can see this technology go mainstream.